Welcome to ragurkul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to add substitute model to a hardware model. On a hardware model record, we can add substitutes to track what hardware models can be substituted for another model. For this, we need model manager role access to perform this type of activity. So let's consider one example here. We have requested for 19th inch monitor can be valid substitute for 17 inch monitor. So for doing this, maybe we can add substitute if 19 inch monitor is not available, admin team will provide 17 inch monitor. So that is a substitute model can be used with the work management transfer order. Substitute models are not used in procurement part sourcing. Hardware models include bundle models cannot be added as substitute. So for doing this activity, we have to just write product catalog. From all sections, we have to just write product catalog and select hardware models. From here, it will navigate into all the hardware models. So let's say I am selecting this model. And here we have substitute option. So once we'll click on this, we can just add substitute. So in substitute sections, we will have these many options are available. We have to just select and add the substitute. Click save. And once we are done, this model will be saved here. Even if you want to update, just click on update and it will navigate into the same page over there. So let's see, I'm reverting back to the same page. And here, if we want, we can delete it. Even we can add compatible, or maybe if we want, we can update it from here. Maybe we can select and update it. If we want, we can directly delete on selecting this mark item. This is how we can add substitute model to a hardware model. If it is required, we can edit it, delete it, or maybe we can add more than one content. So this is how we can add substitute model in ServiceNow under hardware bucket. So this is a part of IT asset management where we are managing the hardware assets. So that's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful. Don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.